chopped tomatoes and our carrots. So it's ready. Of course, we have our meat. Gagamitin ko meat for this ground beef. So beef yung gagamitin ko na. At saka, I'm gonna mix it with also with I'll chop it later cabbage. So this one. So let's cook the meat. Put some oil. Kasi yung beef meat kasi medyo napaglutuin natin siya before natin ihanda yung carrot. So let's put some salt and pepper. I'm gonna put some of this with the ghetto. And again, I'm gonna Italian seasoning. So, ito siya optional. So, kasi medyo mabango yung meat. So, nilagyan ko siya ng garlic powder. Bigyan natin ng konting oregano. Just good. Dito. Dito lang. Para mabango siya. Let's mix. Carrots. A little bit of soy sauce. So, ito yung ating inalagay sa ating burritos. So let's put our wrapper. So here's my burritos wrapper. So ready na. Let's wait lang na maluto ang ating meat and then tapos niyan i-wrap na natin siya. So let's wrap yung ating burritos. So, lagyan natin ng konting rice. Actually, gusto ko sana walang rice. Kaso lang, si Tweety, si Dodong, gusto niya. Lagyan pa daw ng konting rice. So, it's my first time to try na with rice. So, let's put the meat on the side. This thing. Some fresh tomatoes, and then I put some cheese also. This is some mozzarella cheese, and our cabbage, fresh cabbage.
it kills very quickly, and it has a high concentration of premature launches.
So that's it. Okay.
With no one who can actually challenge Saddam, his hardness gets darker and darker and darker. And whether it's right or wrong between you and I, this isn't even a conscious thought of Saddam.
Okay, here's our believers.
Have you gotten away using WMD?
Ilagay ko to sa foil after. So, lagyan natin ng butter. Ng foil. I-bake natin ito siya. And then, ilagay natin yung ating so, lagyan natin ng butter. I-bake mo natin itong burritos. So ready to bake na siya. So let's bake it. Burritos to 400 Fahrenheit in 30 minutes.
Look at that. Yee, smile. Smile lang po.
What is that? Video?
Video lang.
Yeah, okay. So it's done for 30 minutes already baked. So let's open it and check. See, it's so in it, so hot. Let's check how it goes. Ooh, see the rice. Wait.
Init kayo karon.
Init ka ayo. So this one. So it's already cooked.
Okay.
So it's good with salsa.
Not everybody like it.
Yeah.
Not everybody like it.
So this is the salsa sauce. Will you try?
Yeah. Look.
Okay. Pork too. Back to our dish. Huh?
You're gonna eat later.
Later lang, but I wanna try.
No, just eat with your finger, baby. Just get the whole thing and bite.
Huh?
Just bite with your finger.
Ooh, is it so in it? It's the sauce.
Mmm, taboy gamay. Mmm, yum yum yum. Huh? Was it good?
I think I put too much rice.
Much rice? It's okay. Oh. We have guests today. It's too much rice is good. Let me.
See ya. The cheese. It's good. Oh.
Ooh.
Fire.